Hey everybody, the lighting's not the greatest and stuff. We're trying to figure out analytics. I'm sorry, I guess the math probably was wrong. But maybe we'll just take this one off. And we'll figure out what a buck is for. So this is some education on analytics. How you could possibly do this if you actually put your mind to it. Yeah, this is bullfuck. Sitting there. How the fuck does he come over this shit? Well, if I had a dollar, I'd come and march it. Now I got a phone and a guitar. It doesn't really matter. That's how they did it. Do you know analytics? Do you know math? Yeah, you'd be rich. It's a good thing to read a book. But if you can't write a good novel, you'll never sell that book. But if you know math, you can multiply that stuff to make some good cash. And maybe one day you could be rich. Holy shit, you could be rich. Oh yeah, Mike Tyson, all your fans came to Sudbury and you didn't show up. You should have seen all the pigeons out there. Come on, you gotta show up, Mike Tyson. Come on. If I have to go to your town, I will. But you gotta tell me where you're at. What, do you need your ring or my ring? Come on, let's give her a go. It's still going on. People are looking for that. Mike Tyson and Pigeon. I don't know what Chicken thinks about that. I think somebody's scared. We love you. Enjoy Mike Tyson. Whatever. He makes funny shit. It doesn't really matter. Put Trailer Park Boys on that fucking thing. I don't care. What you do? You want to put Snoop Dogg? The Hangover fuckers? Yeah, whatever. It'll be all good. Bring that tiger. Because you're going to need it for a referee. Love you. From Wolfpack. Peace, Annie. And, yeah, let's make this, fight happen so we can get rich. Come on. Look at Conor McGregor. He acts like an idiot and he makes millions. It's not that hard. We love you. Wolfpack. Come on, let's do it. Hey, talk to the fucking people at UFC. They might make this happen. See ya. Could make them rich. Bye-bye. Woohoo!